Hey everybody, I'm Andy Ansel. I'm the Prep Program Manager here at Desert AIDS Project. Just wanted to put a message out there that DAP is still offering all of our ongoing HIV services like PrEP navigation. Our doc clinic is still open to do HIV, hepatitis C, and STD screening. During these times, uncertain times, when people have a lot of stress, anxiety, we often turn to things that bring us comfort. That for some people that could be food, for other people that could be television, and for some people that can be sex. So we want you to know that we're still here to meet all of your sexual health needs, even during this time of COVID-19. So take all the precautions that you can. If you are going to be hooking up, it's wise to ask your potential partner screening questions, as we do here when people are entering our clinics. You can ask them things like, have they had a fever greater than 100 degrees? Are they having any respiratory symptoms, cough? If they are, then it's probably a good thing not to connect with those individuals. You can also ask them, have they been out of the country in the last 2 weeks? Those are some of the screening questions that we ask people. It's just a good rule of thumb to protect yourself during these uncertain times. So all of our sexual health services are still available even during this crisis. The doc is open doing HIV hepatitis C screening, STD screening and treatment. Our PrEP navigation services are still available for anybody who is interested and needs PrEP, and our on-site pharmacy is also available. You can get more information on how to access these services at desertaidsproject.org. Don't be afraid to come in. If you need services, we're here to help.